smoke marijuana?
Yes.
Do you smoke pot?
I've been smoking pot for about a year. Have you found the detective?
Oh, no. I go for months and months without smoking, and then I'll smoke a lot, maybe in a week.
Well, the argument is made that pot leads to the addiction to heroin or other narcotics. Have you found this to be so among the people that you know?
No, not at all.
The people who use the stronger drugs, the opiates, etc., are not the people who smoke marijuana, and the people who smoke marijuana do not use the other drugs.
Gradually, the perception that marijuana was dangerous began to change. Many students saw smoking grass as a rejection of establishment values, a way of declaring their independence.
Thank you.